Back in the U19 World Cup 5 years ago, Kai Sato used to do hook shots when he was posting up. Then fast forward to the 2023 World Cup, he used it again, and it was so much better.
Kai pump fakes, goes in, and looking like Kareem-Sato with the hook shot. Well, Kareem the dream, making his announcement here in the game.